Hello, it's Jack Skeptman here, and welcome to the third hour-long helmet camera career. And yep, this is going to be an hour long again. I was actually meaning to supposed to be doing this a couple of weeks ago. Yeah, I never got around to it. But yeah, these are actually technically the final two videos of helmet camera before the next season, by the way. Because if you don't know, we've now finished our first season of using helmet camera of the Yamaha, and yeah, we are now back, and well, we've technically finished it. So yeah, the bike I'm using for the next season is the Aprilia, which is the bike I chose. So yeah, we'll be using that one for the next one, and I thought we can do some hour longs to basically end this season. So yeah, next week will be the review, by the way. I'll be doing next week the review. Yeah, I'll be doing the review from next week. So yeah, make sure you stay around for that. And yeah, in the review, I'll be talking about mainly our first season of the helmet camera. Basically, it's going to be the review about it. So, yeah, it's going to be an hour long. I'm going to be aiming this one on an hour and about 15 minutes, because the last 2 hour long videos I did, one of them was an hour and 6 minutes, and I think the other one was an hour and 2 minutes. I think it was. So I want to try and aim this one at about an hour and 15 minutes if I can, because when we do get to the end of the race, if we're not on an hour, I'll probably put it on replay, and yeah, it'll probably be my rider probably going around on some laps until we get to about an hour and 15. So yeah, I want to try and aim it on that one. And then the next one, I want to try and aim that one at about an hour and 30 or an hour and 25 or something like that for that one. So yeah, so hopefully they'll be like that. So so yeah, we're pretty much ready to go. So as I mentioned from the other two, I might not be speaking very much because it is going to be a very, very, very long video. And yeah, there's not going to be a lot to say, so I might not be speaking very much, but yeah, I'll probably keep it up to date of what I'm going to say anyway. So hopefully it's not going to be too boring for all of you. But yeah, hopefully we'll be fine. And we're doing it on Catalunya for the first one, so it's going to be Catalunya and Misano I've chose for these ones, because if you don't know, they have got a lot of laps on 100% on these ones. So this one's got 25 laps. So yeah, that's why I wanted to make it pretty long, because it's got a lot of laps on it. So yeah, because Catalunya's got a lot of laps. So yeah. So yeah, Misano will be for the next one, and this one for that one. So this one's called Finalist, and the next one is called Final, basically. So yeah, let's just get underway. We're ready to go. Here we go. And yeah, we are using a sunny condition. We're not using random, because I think it's going to be easier using a sunny condition, because if I choose the other conditions, I'm just going to be struggling. So yeah, I've chosen the sunny condition for them both. So here we go. So as I mentioned, I might not be speaking very much, but yeah, just stay around and watch anyway. So, hope the guys just enjoy. And then, yeah, the review will be next week. I'm not sure what it'll be the week after. I don't know. Probably like a funny moments video or something like that. Yeah, probably funny moments, probably. Yeah, probably be a funny moments video. Yeah, I'll put them on disc one. I think I'll be three videos before the new season. I think, not entirely sure. Probably be three videos before the new season. I think. I don't really know exactly. Alright then, here we go. So I've done all the settings, and here we go. Just gonna see if we can win. We're probably gonna win anyway, but yeah, we'll start from the back, so we'll have to kind of see how it goes. Alright, here we go. Let's see what we can do. It's good, good grid start. Rossi's in ninth, Vinales in eighth. It's the thing I don't get about only racers is they usually mix the riders up in order, which is a bit annoying, but yeah. A bit annoying when you do only races because they seem to be mixing the riders up, but it's fine. Right then, here we go. Hope the guys do enjoy this. Hope it don't get too boring for you, by the way. I hope it doesn't. Right, here we go. Here we go. 25 laps, and here we go. So yeah, I'm going to be aiming it on about an hour and 15 minutes. I'm going to be aiming it on. So yeah, be something like that. So here we go. And we don't get too much lag either. Because yeah, I've already picked my bike for the new helmet camera crew season. I'm going to be using the Aprilia, the custom Aprilia, for the next season of helmet camera. So yes, I think I believe there'll be about 3 videos before the new season. Next week, obviously the review. The week after is going to be a funny moments video. And I'm not sure what it'll be. I'm not sure what'll be the week after. I might do maybe a video of like, maybe talking about the best bits maybe of helmet camera or something like that. I don't know. Or maybe a montage maybe. Maybe a montage maybe. I don't know. I don't know. Well, let's start making some places up. Oh god. I hope we don't end up crashing. I know that when we did the last two, we didn't end up crashing very much. So, hopefully we go alright. Nope, got past a few riders. Because we've nearly completed the first lap already. Yeah, Catalonia's actually quite short. That's what I've only put... Oh god. Yeah, that's what I've, yeah, that's what I've not put a lot of laps on because, let me say that again. Yeah, that's the reason why they've put a lot of laps on because, the tracks that are kind of really short, they put a lot of laps on. And every time when the tracks are very long, they put a few short laps on. That's kind of the way how it works anyway. But yeah, I'm going to try and aim it on an hour and 15 minutes. I hope you don't get too bored, by the way. So, yeah, because I know that I will try and do more of these, an hour longs, but I don't use them a lot, by the way. Yeah, I don't use them a lot, so I will try and do more of them. But yeah, not to kind of say about that, because I know that my recorder can record up to 4 hours. So yeah, I'll see if I can do more of them in the future. But they won't be on as regular. Ooh. Okay, that was not very good. Okay, we're not... probably not going to get to the front yet. I might try and see if I can take my time getting to the front, because I don't want to get to the front just yet. So at the moment, though, I don't want to really get to the front yet. Yeah, we really need to concentrate, because the problem is about helmet camera is, yeah, you go a little bit all over the place. That's kind of another problem about it. And technically, in the season I did crash a lot of riders, so I need to be very careful with myself. Especially, like, if you're not near a rider, you're alright, but, yeah. So not the front yet. Ooh. That was quite close. We are catching the next group. Rossi seems to be far down. Don't even know why. Yeah, Rossi started quite on a low grid. There's the helicopter in the air. Checking on board. Okay, that did not go very well. Right, we are in 8th place. As I said, I'm not going to be talking very much in this video because there's not really a lot to talk about, so I'll be quiet most of the time. But anyway, we're in 8th place. Completed 5 laps and we're on 15 minutes on the video so far. So we are getting almost near the front. Since we're going wide a little bit for some reason, don't know why that is. We are catching up with Lorenzo on lap 7 out of 25. The battle for 5th place. Lorenzo's got me back. Had a bit of a moment. Oh! God, I don't want to be doing that. Oh, God. Nearly got him into the gravel. We've got him anyways. Right, lap 8 out of 25. Still got a long way to go. The man about town, Joan Zarco. Got him. Right, fourth place. Right, can we get to the lead? Just about. We are going to get to the lead pretty soon. We've got 15 laps to go. And we are cruising at the moment. We're getting under control of Mark Marquez. Right, second place, Crutchlow is now in third. Just nicked second place of him. So I'm now in second. He's now got me back. Who's in the lead? It's Dobby. So Dobby's in the lead by 4.6 seconds. Wow. Got 13 laps to go to catch Dobby. And what lap we'll catch him on? We are catching Dobby slightly, 3.7 seconds behind. What lap are we going to catch him on? We are slowly catching him up now. Coming after you, Dobby. Coming after you. Seven laps to go. catching them up. Yep, as I mentioned, yeah, this video will be going up, and then I'll be doing my next one, by the way. So technically I should be done at around 4:30 on both of my hour-long videos. Right, we're now on the tail of Dobby now. We've catched him up. Let's get him, shall we? Oh, we've crushed. We've crushed him instead. Well, it don't matter, we've got him anyways. Actually, I might let him back through because I crushed him. So you know what? I'm going to let him back through because I crushed. There we go. Let's let him back through. There we go. Alright, let's see if we can battle for him again now. We go. Let's get him again without crushing him this time. I think we've got him. Yep. Okay. Right. Into the lead. Got 10 laps to go to hold this lead. We're probably going to do it anyways. Oh, it's good to be back on YouTube again, isn't it? Good to be back making videos again. I'm happy. Nine laps to go. Three seconds ahead of Dobby already. Right, 8 laps to go. Probably in the lead by 5 seconds now. Should be about 5 seconds. Cut the corner a bit. Right, 5 laps after this one. It's been a good race. In the lead for quite some time. It's been very good. Right, 5 laps to go. Alright, 4 laps to go. I'm running on 43 minutes. So as I said, if it does end up getting to about 55, we'll go on to a bit of replay mode for a little bit, until it gets to about an hour and 15 minutes. Three laps. And we're actually getting pretty close to the lapping the low down riders. Yeah, getting pretty close to lapping these riders. Oh, Bradley Smith has crashed. Well, we've lapped the first rider. One more lap after this one. Right, just lapped Paulus Bagra. Now we've got Carol Abraham to lap. Right, final lap. Here we go. There we are. 22.6 seconds. We're in the lead by. Jeez. That was very, very good. Outstanding. Yeah, the video ended up being 52, but as I said, it will be a little bit longer. Cool. Right, sit back and relax for the replay for kind of a lot of laps until we get to about an hour and 10 minutes. Here we go. Thumbnail will be on replay. Time is 5 past. 5 plus 3. Didn't even know I crossed Jack Miller on that corner. Rossi weren't even that far behind. He's only there though. He's battling with Scott Redding. Wasn't even that far behind when I catched up with him. Yeah, I think I'll make it an hour and 10 minutes. Next one will either be an hour and 20 or an hour and 25, something like that. Might be about an hour and 20. Next one. So yeah guys, I might as well just end it here, so I'm not going to much say, so hopefully you guys enjoy. It will be an hour and 10 minutes, so I'm going to leave the replay mode on now, so yeah, make sure you stick for the next one, that'll be an hour and 20, yeah, enjoy, so thanks for watching, and I will see you later, bye!
Thank you.